many years, it's been clear that the detention facility at Guantanamo Bay does not advance our national security. It undermines it.